Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here. And you may have noticed around many common maps in Team Fortress, there are warning posters about UFO. We believe the invasion update is coming. It's been alluded to that there's going to be an update soon, and as Gunmetal winds down, we fully expect one. And there's been several leaks happening about the possibilities of UFOs being in the area, and some people suggest that it might only be a man versus machine update. But in the skyboxes of several maps and in the respawn rooms, you're going to see posters warning about the UFOs. So let's take a good close look at these UFOs. Now, for those who have been in the loop, if you've been on Reddit, around the TF2 forums and such, you've probably heard much about the invasion update. But I'm going to try and explain a little bit about what we're expecting to be coming really, really soon. But it's real interesting to see these changes. And it's in both spawns too. I mean, in many maps, Badwater, Two Fort, you'll see things in the background. Let's go to the spawn here, and there's another poster. Where is it? There we go. I want to believe. Now, what happened a while back, there was actually a Source Filmmaker video that seemed to be released onto the internet, and it seemed to be fairly high quality. And all things seem to point back to this website, and I'll send you a link to this website on the comments section below in the video description. But you can pause on any of these items, and it looks like these items are going to be making it into an invasion update. As a part of this, we also see some maps that are coming in, but there seems to be several cosmetics, several miscellaneous items for just about everything in the game. Does anyone see that laser pan? Oh yeah, I see a laser pan. Okay. And let's see if I can get down to where the maps are. There's so many objects. It's like, how have they hidden this from us? We're usually more vigilant than this in keeping up with updates. But I fully expect this to come out, especially as Halloween gets close. This might be a part of a Halloween update. People are hoping and praying that these items are not restricted to only be Halloween. But, you know, time will tell. We're only speculating at this point. Here's a couple of the maps. Let me mouse over them. You can pause for what's written about it, or you can visit this website yourself and see for yourself. This is not anything that anyone is making up. This seems to be a solid update that is coming as Gunmetal winds down. There's only a few more contracts that are going to be available on Gunmetal. So yeah, this is interesting. This is a fairly sizable update. So keep an eye out for these UFOs, and I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.
Delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sento un cino d'amor.